for firing the shot. It's most unusual, incidentally, that such a thing could happen because of the unusually tight security measures that are ordinarily taken by the Secret Service who guard the president. And normally, any vantage point, a rooftop, and windows which command a parade route are carefully scrutinized and carefully guarded, and men are usually posted on rooftops along a parade route, particularly if there is any reason at all to suppose that there might be someone in the area who would have such ideas as assassination in his mind regarding the president. These precautions, of course, are taken by the Secret Service for all presidents, as they have been for many years.
At Love, everything went fine up to the point that the whole day became great frustration for a photographic person. First thing, parades were usually handled with a flatbed truck for pool and certain selected photographic personnel to ride in front of the presidential car on presidential parades. That was canceled at the last minute. We were put in Chevrolet convertibles to ride several cars back. I think we were about six cars, Bob Jackson and I, and a couple of other boys were in this parade. And that put us totally out of the picture.
Well, he can tell you what he wants done, and he can tell you certain things, but that doesn't mean you have to do it.